Proud for the girls, painted proud on the dust.